Stream carrying the punter's money here at $2.50 from the outside box. It's another even race. See what happens in this one. Green lights on, set to go. 400, they're ready. Set. And away, Libby's Dream second last out, showing speed the inside. Nanyong missed to lead from Jamaica Gold going forward early stages. A bit of a shuffle up, checked out the back there was Galloping Nikki. And going forward, Libby's Dream's recovered beautifully now. Getting a ride on its back was Superior Joyce before the corner. Then Farfel and Era, they've beaten off the others. Top of the straight and Libby's Dream swept to the front and it's home. Libby's Dream's charged away, won by 4.5. Second, Jamaica Gold, nearly a triple dead heat for the miners. Inside out there, we had Nanyong miss always alone, Superior Joyce. A gap away behind those there, Miss Gippsland, who was never in it, Farfella Nera, and Galloping Nikki in 22 and 74.